Let's give it up for sound, please, at the back, too. House sound. Yeah, you guys are the real deal. So I'm still working in older material here. I've been making music for 20 plus years. Working mostly in hip hop, but also rock, folk, poetry. So I'm gonna play you another old song. This song was, this beat was created by stomping floors in a wood cabin that my grandfather built in the 30s. So my brothers were stomping the beats. I would go underneath the cabin, put the mic on the floor, and we created like kick tones and stuff out of that. A lot of the snares and stuff that you hear are keys, locks on doors. So it's I really love making hip hop out of the elements that are around me. So this song is called Pawnstone. Can I have more beats in the monitors, please, and less voice? Check it out, check it out, check it out. All I can say is please let me come back into this theater. He thinks things are scary, scary, afraid of men. They like genetic cities or factories. I'm not giving up. But what's a judgment? I'm not passive. Get the chicken off of me. Massive. It's for your mechanism. It's for that Jesus. It's the motherfucking force. I'm making sides in my car. I'm gonna get out of this song.